Still waiting for him. I'll go see the neighbor. It's your moment of fame. You're live. How's it going?
Scared the poop out of me.
Yeah. You guys had a good race?
Yeah.
Marcel's back. So you finished fourth, right?
Yeah.
Good job.
Make sure you're in straight. Give it a little feel. Feel it. Yeah.
Okay.
That was awesome, huh, man? Fucking good shit, huh?
Yeah.
I love it.
Came out of nowhere. I just thought of the two of us.
I got music playing. I can't hear
it. Back.
For a long time, you guys were just the five in the pack, and Marcel was the fifth. And out of nowhere, like, that guy, the sixth guy, came in your pack somehow.
Yeah, man, those guys are tough to get around, huh?
I was right behind you the whole race. And I seen you, you got him halfway, and, you know, that one little, like, out of the kink there.
I didn't even try to. It just kind of happened.
You just went beside him?
Yeah. I was beside him, and I was like, oh. Okay.
Cool. Yeah, we just couldn't get around those guys. And we're so tight all the time, there's never any gap. You know, I kept looking to get by you on the brakes in the back straight, but I mean, even so, it's just you're so late on the brakes, like everybody, right?
Yeah.
It's good shit, though, good shit. And I was watching you every lap. I'm like, I can gate on the inside. I know that's possible. And so the last lap, but then, you know how it's so blind? I'm like, if I stay on this course, I don't know if I'm going to run off track or not. So then I gave up, and then here you are. I knew it. I'm like, it's going to be so tight if he comes back on me.
Yeah. Good job, guys.
I was doing to him, and then you were there. I was like,
you were going to be there? Yeah.
Okay.
Now, if what I thought in hindsight, if I came up beside you and I passed you, right, I should have come up beside you and held the position beside you, and then you'd have to slow down to go behind me, and then you'd lose your drive, too. So I went too far, didn't I? I did just a little less, you wouldn't have been able to cut across.
It's a weird corner, though, since it's basically two corners.
And then it drops off, and you can't see because of the elevation. Yeah. Anyways, man.
Yeah, good job, man.
Are you going to be out? No, what are you doing next?
Doing box races today.
But no, I mean for the next events. What are you?
I'm going to be doing Weber and Omer.
Oh, you're going back to Washington, Oregon.
Oh, yeah.
So no Moto America for you?
No, I'm doing Moto America. It's only two rounds.
Which one?
I'm going to be doing a Coda for Superbike. I'm also going to be doing Sonoma for Superbike.
Okay. Is still far, but Sonoma's the next closest. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Good job.
Yeah, you too, man.
Anyways, my name is Marcel Irnie, world's best motorcycles. That was a
fun And you can say who you are.
Mr. Coffee, did you bring any coffee over in the morning, by the way?
It's spelled differently. I get an excuse.
Do you drink coffee?
No.
Is your old man drink coffee?
No. Nobody does in my family.
That's pretty ironic, huh?
Right?
Yeah.
Anyway, say hello to the fans, and we'll have around 5,000
viewers
by the
end. Hey, guys. How's it going?
Could you see us duking it out, Marianne, or just on the start finish?
Yeah, I can see you from like. Well, those guys, unfortunately, they cannot see as much as what I can see. From the iPhone, I was able to zoom, but not from your Samsung. So basically, I was able to see like before that corner. What's the number of that corner at the end there?
This last one?
Yeah.
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet.
I've only gone this track the other direction, so
it's backwards. So if it's like clockwise, it's corner 1, 2. So from 2 to 1, I can see you well, or I can see you getting in the bowl, and that's pretty much it, right?
Yeah, the bowl's pretty steep going.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey. Okay. So it was a good race, Marcel.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready to say bye? Or you have anything to say? Okay, so it was Marianne from MB Racing and Marcel Irnie Racing.
That was a Pirelli SC0
Rear. I told them.
Awesome.
So thanks for watching.
Oh, we did a 48.
Can I show you on the live a second here?
We did a 48.
Okay.
I did a 48.6.
Good job. So Marcel had a student Friday and Saturday finished first on a 1000 on the S1000RR amateur. How we went today?
Great.
Great. Awesome. We love that. Okay. Have a good day, guys. Bye. Thanks for watching.